and then David Miller himself. Vladimir Gusev looked like he might set the new best time, but after the third time check, he went down at this roundabout, and that put an end to his chances of leading the stage.